schools are closed, and I am homeschooling my daughter as well as working full time, or trying to, working from home and carrying on with all the other household chores that my partner and I need to do on a daily basis. So really went overboard in terms of budget. I don't want to say how much it cost, but she underestimated how long it would take, and it took at least 36 hours in total. So one session was 9 hours, another was 6. There was lots of sessions like that in the evenings. And the colour faded, and she kept going over it, and the colours kept fading no matter what. I don't quite know why. I know coloured tattoos always fade up to a point, but this I've had for 2 months now, 2-3 months. And it only stays as bright on the first day. In some ways, it's sad that they have to, in providing PPE, that the provision isn't already there. But on the other, hand, there's so many people volunteering and signing up and wanting to help vulnerable people. That's the best of us. Anyway, that was just a very quick update. just listen.